be like.
That's why I just, like, I got into him.
In the coming days, he'll be like riding and then maybe jump off to like fight some.
Control, I think, in the middle.
Having the whole arm swinging.
A little late in that part.
Good effort.
Good try.
We don't work on your judging skills.
Hey,
Greg. My thing is always, I'll throw an attack, but my next attack is just like that. Instead of like actually going to.
One of you two up.
You bumped me on the head too quick.
He bumped me.
Oh. This is really hot.
Yeah, this room seems hotter than the thing. I might have to get the small one off.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, I think I'm soon. I have to bring my chainmail on the outside.
I want to buy a half armor, but like I'll never bring it. I'll bring it like twice.
No, I'll make it for you more. You wear your half armor, I'll wear the chainmail.
He's got the inner zipper.
It is?
His jacket's open.
Okay.
Greg, look in the mirror.
While you keep going, just point out a safety thing that you don't have a cover or back of the head protection. So be careful with the head shots or swap out the mask.
And the low leg shots.
That guard might never be.
Just double.
Not being as active.
same shot.
Stop running at me.
Valid point.
My
he has to cross the danger donut somehow.
The danger donut, is that what you're going to say?
Yeah.
No, I hate your guard. I couldn't recover.
Nicked my leg.
I am being humble.
It's alright. That's how I feel every day.
Yeah.
You're in.
I'm in.
Oh, already? Oh.
Engage!
Oh shit.
Pressure!
What the fuck?
Stevens. All this plate mail on me. It's changing one day. That looks good.
Yeah, the worst part is like, the bigger you are,
you've had two apps.
Your chain mail. It's in a one end.
Oh, yeah.
It's so much better. It's like, oh, you bought
that for me?
You bought it for me.
That's a lot of extra weight.
It's all those extra rings. But it's a double edged thing because it does help you lose weight quicker.
True. So then you're going to buy another one. I'm just assuming that.
Just remove the rings.
Well, that's one thing I had the hardest time with chain mail. My brain does not want to do that. I've made chain mail rings and everything. I'm sitting there going, oh, God.
Yeah.
I'm
making a joke.
I don't know
if I went that far. I was like, okay, we're really, you know, like, well. Okay. If I
wasn't wearing a leg brace, I should just take them off.
I was wondering that's for that.
Great email. You can eventually adjust it.
I hit flying.
That is true.
Very silent.
Very, very.
I do give everybody shit. I'm going to get dressed again and I'm going
to
cook.
You really don't know how I used to. As long as you got that, it's like, okay.
Yeah.
He saw my plunge cut and was like, I can't fight that.
Careful
of those. A nice sacrifice
myself. Getting friggin'.
Let's do that again.
You alright, Greg?
Not the same thing.
You okay?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm slightly okay.
I like that. You okay?
Good work.
Yeah.
I know once worked. That was so fun. All right. You take a lot of chances. Which is fine.
I sure did.
That's what sparring is for. Take the chance. See what it
is. Yep.
Learn. And yeah, playing around is one thing. That's fine. Because we all do.
Please kill me before Dave does.
Fire him out. Yeah, friggin' still ready to have me. He doesn't know the rules. You gotta go fight things again?
How much time do we have left?